We are definitely dead this time.
Nay. I know this foul place well, noble vermin. The Black Order hath banished us to the Asgardian realm of lost souls. Welcome to hell, mortals.
Sadly, there is no easy escape from this realm. Protective magic prevents me from opening a portal.
Don't happen to know anyone up in that fancy castle who can help us, do you?
The Queen of Hell has many powers, Rodent. Helping others is not one of them. In their time here.
Good! Now I won't feel so bad when I send them plummeting to their doom.
You shall witness my might.
Hold! Should we stray on course into that fetid ooze, we will surely join the legion of dead that dwell here. Around every turn in this realm. Choose your path wisely, my friends.
Oh. Soldiers on the way. We better get moving. Better if you choose the path, since I ain't never been one to take the high road.
I shall lead us.
This realm was not meant for mere mortals to withstand.
Yeah.
those gates lies our only hope to return to the mortal realm.
No demon at all, my prince. Just a humble servant of Asgard who knows full well that the living do not belong in this wretched place. Wandered a trifle off thy path now, eh? Tis my sworn duty to ferry Asgard's most honorable souls to the eternal paradise that awaits in Valhalla. But that final journey is not yet one thou art prepared to take, I fathom. If only I could. 'Twas my intent, of course, but the conduit between realms I travel has been obscured by dark magics. Now only the Queen of the Dead herself can usher us back to the mortal realm. Queen Hela collects souls like trophies. She will never relinquish ones as noble as yours without one hell of a fight. Fine. But should we fail, my blade is eager to cleave some souls in twain. And on the bright side, should we perish this day, at least we have not far to go.
The gates of Castle Hela have opened themselves to us.
Then into the jaws of the dragon we go.
This does not bode well. Fire demons are not native to this realm. What dark pact has Hela cultured now?
Yeah. prepare thy words if thou desirest, warriors. I shall prepare my sword just in case.
I do not take kindly to uninvited guests in my realm.
We were exiled here beyond our control, Lady Hela.
I came to ferry these warriors back to Asgard, but the path has since been closed to me.
Yes. Well, I fear Asgard has its own visitors to deal with at the moment.
What wicked scheme have you hatched this time, Queen of the Dead?
I have merely done what I always have. Lord Thor. Whatever I must to ensure that my realm is forever filled with fresh souls, including yours. Now, I must attend to more important matters. But I've invited a trusted ally from Muspelheim to make sure you feel right at home.
Magic Hela used to block our escape. It has vanished along with her. I am once again free to summon the Bifrost.
What devilry!
And thus to move this battle to more familiar ground.
Eons to cleave this cursed bridge in two! None shall steal that glory from me.
Glory is reserved for the gods, Surtur! And you are not fit to walk amongst them.
Curse you, Odin, son! I shall return!
Aye. My foes always do. But as long as Asgard still stands, the mighty Thor and his allies shall defend it till their dying breaths.
That villainous vixen Hela is still at large. We must seek counsel with the Allfather.
Now, onward to Asgard, before Hela can...
My friends, we must find Lord Odin at once.
There's a new king in town, Blondie, and we have direct orders to make you kneel.
Hey, it cannot be. Has Asgard truly fallen?
Not yet. And as long as the city still stands, we'll stand with it.
These mortals dare lay siege to the Realm Eternal? We must journey to the palace at once and show them their folly. Too many noble souls are bound for Valhalla this day. We must fight in their honor. We have come to aid you, my brothers. We will remove this scourge from our homeland together.
The Odin Son has returned, and he has brought allies from Midgard. The Realm Eternal has been sealed from within. We must retake the gates. Onward! Let's show these mortals the will of the gods!
End of the line, heroes! This city belongs to Hydra now!
And we'll burn it to the ground before we let you have it back!
Hydra's barricade has blocked our way of entry, but there are other ways into the palace. When I was a boy, I used these tunnels to flee the palace and escape my father's wrath.
We will be lucky to escape them with our lives, Odinson.
Then nothing has changed in all these centuries.
You must be close to something.
Asgard have joined Hydra in their pursuits. This unholy alliance shall not stand! Hydra has banished Asgard's most valiant warriors to the dungeons. We must release them.
Let us repay your kindness with a small gift.
You shall fall!
Both our punch! When the time comes, noble warriors, Asgard will need us now to stand and fight for her honor.
It ain't pretty. It beats the raft any day.
With you to aid in your battle.
Sweet freedom is yours, my friends. Regain your strength and prepare yourselves for the battle to come.
Don't suppose this is a rescue mission. But if you let me out, I promise I shall behave. This time.
I knew you would come around.
Perhaps since I'm the only one who really knows what's going on here. Because I planned it all. Well, most of them, actually.
But this one was special. See, I've found a way for you to defeat Thanos and his minions.
The crystals. I first witnessed their might in the hands of the Kingpin, and as you likely recall, I sought my own in the Dark Dimension. Knowing you'd need many more for the battle to come, I drafted Hydra to gather them. To be fair, I double-crossed them first. Oh, despite appearances, I really am on your side. Just give me the chance to prove it. I've not been a very good brother, Thor. Let me change that.
Are you kidding? You let Loki out of his cell? Yeah. No way that traitor's walking free on our watch!
No, the things I do be more than good. More playthings! Use all the heroics to pay the sanctions of evil, no?
Need a hand?
Unfortunate for you that I'm trying to be good today.
Now do you believe me?
You need more than that. You need the power of the crystals if you hope to tip the scales in your favor.
Ah, yes. Well, that would be the next problem. It's in the throne room. With the King of Asgard. I fear not, which is why I fear for us all. Mayhaps we should consider an alternative path after all. I know a dark elf in Svartalfheim who... Oh, the price I pay to be a hero.
Huh.
throne awaits.
We got visitors.
How'd they get into the palace?
Hydra brought quite an arsenal, but it shall not be enough to keep us from dethroning their false king.
Going any further.
Then the time has come to pay our respects to the new Lord of Asgard.
Level up.
Yeah.
repulse me.
This blasphemy ends now. Asgard will be ours once again.
Ah, you have arrived at last. But it is as they always say, is it not? You can't go home again. Usurper!
Thou shalt not sully my father's throne!
The old father was not here to protect his realm in its time of need. Nor was his favorite son.
While you and your allies chased your infinity stones across worlds, Hydro is gathering another valuable source of power left behind in their wake. These crystals alone may not control all of reality. But with enough of them in my possession, perhaps I shall.
Uphold your end of the bargain, Skull. The Queen of Hell does not tolerate failure. Blow down your lives when you want, and I promise you an eternity at my side.
In all my years, I have never felt such power!
Must I do everything?
Finally, the key to victory is within my grasp! Such disrespect! Bow to me, dogs! From this throne, I shall rule the whole cosmos!
The only tyrant who shall sit on that throne is my father!
What spirit! How delightful!
I will smash that ghoulish grin right off that bony face!
Level up!
Consider...
Nine. All that power within my grasp.
I should have known better than to align myself with mortals. Yet perhaps a soul as dark as yours would be better suited. In a body designed for total annihilation.
Let me show you true power.
This armor is only a strength.
strong as the soul that resides within. If the skull's inside that armor, we can't afford to lose.
Now I've seen enough giant metal death machines to last me a lifetime.
Maybe I did choose the wrong side after all.
You will not take this victory. Asgard will be mine.
Is there nothing that can crush this worthless hunk of tin?
You know as well as I, brother, that Odin built the Destroyer to withstand any foe.
Any foe but one. Or do you think your father a complete fool? Certainly one of my sons does.
Well, father, I can explain.
The uprising in Jotunheim, you insisted I quell, was not but a trap laid by treacherous frost giants, all of whom now lay slaughtered by my hand. After all I have done for you, Loki, I should cast you to the bottom of the Ganunga Gap for this affront.
Loki will earn his just reward in due time, Allfather.
For now, there are more dire matters to which we must attend.
Aye. The first of which is cleansing the stench of death from this place.
Odin. I beg of you. I was merely a pawn in this scheme. No more than a puppet.
As I recall, whenever there are puppets at play, it has always been Hela who pulls the strings. Stray from your realm again, Queen of the Dead, and your thread will be cut permanently.
As you wish, my lord.
The stones you seek are long gone from Midgard. Yet their power is so strong, I can still feel them across the vastness of space. They have been taken by your foes to a way station on the outskirts of the universe. A place once teeming with life, now being swallowed whole by the shadow of death. And the tyrant who would deliver it to us all. Any fading hope that our worlds have left to survive the coming darkness lies in your hands alone. I must rest and replenish the Odin Force if I am to undo the damage Hela has done here in Asgard. I am aware of the severity of these circumstances, mortal, and though the Lord of Asgard cannot accompany you on your quest, he can offer you a different kind of aid. Some of these rare crystals that Hela's allies amassed were generated by the Bifrost itself, imbued with the cosmic power that courses through this realm. They can enhance your individual powers to their fullest potential as well.
Are you here to chastise me as well? My brother always did have better taste than allies. But to be fair, I did help you defeat them and return the throne to its rightful owner. Plus, all of the crystals they gathered are ours to control, exactly as promised. I promise. I have learned the true value of honor this day and will serve you well. At least until it suits me out.
Asgard is forever in your debt, my friends. Aye. Just because my realm is secure does not mean the peril has ended. I will travel with you to the edge of the galaxy if I must. Then let us venture forth. The glory of battle awaits!
Asgard has been reclaimed by Odin. All rejoice! What is victory if there is no time to revel in it? Why wait until thou reachest Valhalla to let the mead dance across thy tongue? Live, my friend, while your blessedly short life is still thine own. Nay, none of us are. But in the battles to come, I fear our plans matter not. So grab a flagon, my champion, and raise one last toast in case tomorrow never comes.
I fear the time for idle chatter has passed. I, merely weakened from my recent travails, defeating an army of frost giants single-handedly is a tall order, even for a king. The power of the Odin Force is endless, but it does require time to restore. Should I expend much more, I may have to enter the Odin sleep. Alas, your journey is far from over. You may rest only when the Infinity Stones have been recovered. Even the gods fall, my child. But true heroes always find a way to rise again.
It is about time you're getting here. Come. There is universe to be saved, huh?